SmackDown versus Raw.
Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. And quickly going for the cover.
Think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done.
Here comes the backup.
Here we go, Irish whip.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
What a move by Melina.
Take to finish this superstar. That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
Melina wins. Championship retained over some game competition.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring, from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing in at 263 pounds, the All-American American, Jack Swagger. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 183 pounds, Evan Bourne.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. That'll do some damage.
He's got him hooked.
And there's the technique of the two-time All-American.
He's in big trouble. He's got him up. He's got him.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Look at this.
The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
And there's a forceful sidewalk slam. And this has got to be it.
One.
Will it be?
I think he's through playing around.
Swagger wins.